Are you done? Shut up! Shut up! Now then. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel, and don't worry about that. That was just a little rage that built it up over 2 hours. They blow right next to your house. They come at the door, and you're not gonna back up the house. You're not. Blow somewhere else. There was no leaves in my house. Like, none. None in front of the door. None. But do you know why are you coming over in the first place? There was a time I was sleeping, and just woke me up. And I'm like, how are they doing this at nighttime? Oh, Jesus. Well, other than that, guess what? So, today, I don't really have anything planned, but, I'm going to show you, actually, what I got. So, apparently there are some kids in the neighborhood who, played with basketballs. Everybody does, right? I just left it there. It was flat. I decided to take it, because I'm weird. So, what we're going to do today is me airing up a basketball. I know it's boring. Watch it if you want to. If you don't, you don't gotta watch it. But I need subscribers, so, you know, basically have to watch it. We got the Adidas shirt popping here. But, we're going to be doing this today. I suck at basketball. I really do. It's not my number one sport. All right. We have our pump in the building. Literally, I would ride these like a polo stick. We have our pump in the building. In the building. Wait a minute, I got this. Yeah, forget it. Alrighty. Pump is in the building. And we are just going to air pump. This is basically a bike pump, but I think it can do the same thing as a regular pump. So I'm going to take these things off, which we never took off because I didn't need them for my back pump. And hold on. Okay, phone was dying on us, people. We all know. Okay. So, now, what were we doing? Yes. I'm just gonna try to move this a little because I hate that little bling here. The little piece of sun. Is this better? That's better. Alright, so, let's finish taking this off. Just a little with our teeth, because I don't feel like using a scissors, to be honest. I don't. It's just weird like that. So, now that we have that, as you can see, we have a little stick to put in it. I'm going to just take that out if it can come out. Oop, is it turning? Is it turning? Oh, no, it's turning the other way. Okay, hold on. I got it. Alrighty. So, this thing, I think, I don't know. You're not here without parent supervision. I'm just gonna put it in the big one here. Press it down so it can stick in there. Okay. Alrighty. Let's see. This thing. Aha! It works! It works! You guys can hear it. It's in the little hole here. Actually feels good because it's flipping hella hot outside right now. So, what we are going to do now is take this ball. We're going to find that hole, if you know what I mean. And we're going to found it. Right here. I'm gonna stick that needle in here. So, now. Fill again. We're gonna get this. Stick it in. Okay. Alright. This whole thing's standing up. Hold on. Okay. So, we have our ball, needle. Oh, okay then. Stay. All right. Ball and needle. We're going to just start puffing it up. All right. Let me stand up and show you guys how this is done. You gotta really work in there. Stand on top of the chair and press. This can be a pogo stick. It's not gonna be a pogo stick. You're ready. It's working. So, right now, I'm just gonna get my workout, number one. Number two, I'm gonna talk about something while we're airing up this ball. Woo! Felt that. This ball is very hard right now. You didn't hear me say that. And then, so my YouTube channel has been around for about 3 months or so, I think. And it's doing okay. It's doing okay. Excuse me. And right now, I think that some people at my school always said that, oh, YouTube channels were, you know, they're gone now and they're so old and no one cares about them. First of all, people, I used to never care, but now I'm a YouTuber, I care. So first of all, people, if you want to be talking about YouTubers, I'm going to defend y'all real quick. Don't talk about them. Because number one, YouTube wouldn't have been here if it wasn't for them. The creator of YouTube, yeah, he created it. But who entertains y'all guys when y'all are watching Fortnite on YouTube? Who entertains y'all guys when all these other YouTubers are playing games and showing you how it's done? Who complains and tells them that, oh, they're so boring now? If that's the case, don't watch YouTube anymore. That's just simple. Okay? It's simple. Just don't watch it. Just don't watch it. So, just don't watch YouTube. If you're going to be doing that, and if you're going to act like a fat head, apparently, you shouldn't watch it. Because when your jacket broke, and you have no zipper, who's gonna help you fix it? If you already know how to fix it, sure. But if you don't, YouTube will help. But oh, I forgot. You don't like YouTubers anymore. Who do you think the people who make those? YouTubers. You may not see their face, you may not hear them talking, but YouTubers make it. So, if any of y'all wanna judge it again, talk to me. Okay? But anyways, this ball is practically aired up now, so we're gonna feel it. Okay. Y'all heard of that? I still think it should go a little more. I don't wanna pop the ball. Okay. Yeah, stay still. Okay, pressure right now on the pump itself. It's just like after zero. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Yeah. Yeah. Alrighty. We got this. Oh! I missed something. That's what you're supposed to do because there's like air leaking out of it. And I know what's wrong. It wasn't locked. The thing had to be locked. Like this thing that was sticking out, you had to put it down. So, we're gonna continue talking to you guys while we're on the pogo stick. Yeah. It's not that safe. I'm a crazy person. I do crazy things. Yeah, like this, apparently. And, yeah. So, end of the year, guys. If you want to see me how I reacted in the year, go check out the last video I posted. It was cool. It's very, very cool. I was dancing, you know, to that music.
Friends, you're not my lover, more like a brother. I know you since we were were like 10. Yeah, don't mess it up, talking that shit. Only gonna push me away, that's it. When you say you love me, that made me crazy. Here we go again. Don't...
Yeah, that was it. A little bit. I can think you hear them now. Alrighty. Let's feel it. I think this is all I can go to be honest. Stick the needles well in there. I'm just gonna push it. Push it around. You know, we can play this song. But yeah, this ball is done. Okay, guys, so. Ow! Excuse me, stay there. Alright, just gonna pull it out. Alright, so, this thing is now done. Still going, to be honest. Oh, because that thing's going down. That was creepy! You can still hear it. Are you done? Yep, he's done. Now, we're just going to try to take this out. Yep, we're not going to do that right now. I'll strip the tube. But yeah, now that this ball is hard as ever, we're going to try to see if it bounces. So, let's go. Everything's happening. Well, we have a ball, people. Francis can't shoot. But yeah, works pretty well. I don't know if I may give this back to them because they don't deserve it. Broke my heart. That's funny. But yeah, it works very well, I think. So, that is it. You got a little dance in there, dance tutorial in there. And you got, you know, a basketball.
So pick it up now, Millie. Rock, pick it up now, Millie. Rock, pick it up now, Kodak. Crack, pick it up now, Kodak. Crack, pick it up now, hit them. Folks, pick it up now, hit them. Folks, pick it up now, Smurda.
Anyways, guys. That's the end of my video.